Alright, thanks for coming with me on this trip. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop or quit the game. Don't worry, I'll save your progress always, even your mistakes. This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hiking. The author of that game was Jazua, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of Wii games. Wii games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely. They're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished products. In a certain way, sexy hiking is the perfect embodiment of a beat game. It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts. It's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. That act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, there's certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery. And the player is constantly, unremittingly in danger of falling and losing everything.
Gue jadi kesel guys sama game ini. Lu ngapain gantung-gantung itu ke situ? Hey guys, gue ini lagi main game Getting Over It guys. Jadi perlu kalian tahu guys, game ini game yang bayar guys. Cuman gue di sini mainnya gratis ya guys ya, nggak perlu bayar 1% pun. Gue kalau gue cek di Playstore tuh harganya 75 guys kalau nggak salah ya. Jadi di sini gue kemarin download tuh gratis guys, nggak ada bayar apa pun. Jadi kalian yang main game ini secara gratis, di sini guys gue bikin tutorialnya. Pertama-tama kalian jangan lupa like, comment, subscribe dulu ya guys ya channel gue. Terus di link deskripsinya ada link buat download ini ya guys ya, kalian download aja. Di sini nanti gue kasih tahu tutorialnya guys, langsung saja. Jadi kalian masuk ke link yang ada di deskripsi ya guys ya. Nanti kalau sudah masuk tampilannya kayak gini ya guys. Kalian jangan klik yang sebelah sini, tapi klik yang paling bawah guys. Klik yang paling bawah. Sebentar. Dan ini cuman 120 MB ya guys, 120. Kita klik yang paling atas. Sebentar. Nah, kalau udah ke download guys, ini cuma 119 MB. Ya 120 lah, kalian download aja. Nanti kalau sudah, seandainya kalian sudah download, kalian install seperti biasa. Terus kalian tinggal main aja guys, nggak ada kayak masukin register atau apa, bayar atau apa gitu. Kayak gitu guys, jadi langsung aja main guys. Download terus langsung main ya guys ya. Kayak gue gini, gue main. Oke, gue new game. Yes, gue contohin. Oke, dari awal. Kalau seandainya dia bayar guys, biasanya kalau di sini dia langsung muncul suruh bayar. Pas baru nyampe sini dia langsung masuk ke Play Store terus langsung bayar guys. Nah, di sini enggak, di sini langsung bisa kita main. Oke. Oke, butuh kesabaran emang guys, main ini guys. Oke. Gimana sih? Perlu kalian tahu ya guys ya, kalau kalian main game ini perlu kesabaran yang panjang guys.
Obstacles in 65, and that makes the game unique and frustrating.
But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. I felt like I had passed a new obstacle. It was my fault, as a player, rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them. And it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real. You just lost a lot of progress. That's a deep frustration.
Kesel banget gue, guys. Pokoknya bagi kalian yang mau download game ini, langsung aja di deskripsi gue ya guys ya, tinggal klik download, install, langsung main game ini. Terus itu disitulah kesabaran kalian teruji, guys. Jangan lupa like, comment, dan subscribe ya guys ya, ikuti channel gue selanjutnya. See you next video, guys.